NASA set out on a new course to space in 2010 to establish a space transportation system using America's aerospace industrial expertise combined with NASA's extensive spaceflight flight history. The goal? Develop a new American spacecraft capable of safely and reliably sending NASA astronauts and others into low Earth orbit in a cost-effective manner. This one-of-a-kind effort by NASA's Commercial Crew Program will produce an American space transportation system at a fraction of the cost of previous spacecraft and with a greater reliability and safety factor than ever seen before. After 4 years of intense efforts by NASA and its partners, the agency is on the verge of taking the final steps that will culminate in operational flights to the International Space Station.